Greetings, humans! This is the Great Papyrus here, once again, with Octodad, the deadliest catch! And as you can see, I am actually back to being an octopus! Oh, and now I'm apparently being chased by a shark! And, wow, that escalated quickly. Well, let's try that again, shall we? And, I guess I gotta just keep really accelerating like this and go fast as I can. Wow, I can't believe we're already like at a climax action of craziness. Go fast, Octopus. Go fast, fast as you can. Run! 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 Go faster than him. Go fast! Fast! You're gonna get caught if you don't. There we go. Get out! Get out! Get out! Go faster! Ow! Ow! Well. Okay. Third time's a charm. At least this time we're not having to control a bunch of crazy stuff here, huh? So I guess I just keep charging up as fast as I can, like this. And boosh! And boosh! Well, I'm going through space now! Space octopus! Woo! Okay. So now I'm away from sharks. That's good. Because I have no idea how I would stop them otherwise. I don't have to go get the sharks again, do I? Yep, ow. Ow. Hey! Boosh! Ow! Okay, that works. Ah! There we go. And boop! Ow! And who says using your head isn't good for anything, huh? I say use your head more often! Okay, ow, and boosh, ow, and boosh, ow, and ow, hold on, I'm gonna get this, ow, I'm gonna get this right, I swear I am, there we go, okay, whoop, and whoop, and whoop, oh, ah, crap, boosh, boosh, yikes! Thank you for saving me, friendly sea monster things. I have no idea what you even are. I'm gonna swim with you, because you seem cool. Yeah, look at me! I'll boss like these guys. These guys seem like real cool dudes. They're part of my crew, that's all I know. Okay, gotta find my way through all this stuff. Okay. I'm just back where I started. I pretty much am. This is not helping me whatsoever. A relaxed and contented
Kids,
bubble, huh?
Have you seen your father?
Hi!
It's almost closing time.
I'm like right here.
Where could he be?
No.
I saw him go in a weird door.
Yep.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Okay. Hi there, kid. You remember your daddy?
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
He is actually an octopus!
Wait.
Yes.
I've seen you.
Have you?
Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything!
That is a face.
Come with me to cafeteria!
Come on, Stacy.
What? Wait!
Bye-bye, Stacy. Bye-bye. Game face! Put on! Okay. Ah! Oh! Ow! Of all the things possibly could do- Okay. Back to octopusing around. I don't want this turtle. Actually, hold on. I am strong for an octopus. You ever seen an octopus as strong as me? I gotta do some curls here. Whoop! Yeah. And two. And how much does this turtle weigh? 500,000 pounds? That's how strong I am. Well, apparently I can't throw him out. Boosh! Haha! Like child's play. Okay. Enough octopusing around. Gotta get to the cafeteria, huh? Okay. It is late. And I don't know the way exactly here. Huh. Thank you, come again! Looks like I can. Huh. Okay. Wait, find the gift shop key. Is that... Okay, no. Hold on. I guess I don't do that. Okay. Get out of the way. Don't you know an octopus when you see one? You know what? Hold on. I totally want that cool hat. Looks like a cool dude sort of thing to do. Boop. There we go. Okay. Now I still have no idea where the gift shop key is. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Is that what I think that is? There we go. Found it. What? I gotta get it all the way. There we go. Like a boss. Okay. Wait. Oh, okay. Hey. Yep. Yep. Mermaid's hair. I knew this place was up to no good. They're stealing mermaids. Siren is gonna be really upset. Okay, hold on. I need a employee's uniform. Or I need to sneak past him. I don't know how. Okay. Where's the get up there? Not working. Okay. For the love of Octopus, get up there! Why do I have these legs? If they don't do anything! There we go. And boosh! Okay. Okay. So, hold on. Okay. That was one part, huh? That's two parts. How can I get off of this? Please! I just wanna go home to my loving family! Yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, here we go. Give me that. There we go. Okay. Sneak into the ladies' room.
The aquarium closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite.
That was a very funny thing you just said there. Don't look at
While
me.
While you're in there, do you mind unclogging the toilet?
Sure. Which toilet? How do I unclog it, by the way? If I just, hold on. Or was it not that one? Whatever. This is not working. Stop it! This is so frustrating! You know what? Fuck. Whatever. I'm not gonna even bother with their toilet. This thing is open. Whoa! Ah! Whoa! Why? Ah! Eek! Ow!
You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe.
Yes, it is me! Joe, the average fishmonger. Yeah. Exactly what I do. Let's see. I kind of look like I need it now. Okay, so. Okay, so let's see here. If we're gonna set off an alarm, how about we try to burn these? No, not that. Give me bananas. There we go. Burn those bananas. And, yep. Okay.
Okay, this is ridiculous. Joe, let's go in there and make sure he's all right.
Do I leave the break room? You tell me to go out, here. Supposed to get back in here or something? Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Woo. Ow.
Holy shrimp.
Oh, and it said unclog the toilet, huh? Okay. Okay. Hold on. Get to the cafeteria. Yeah, I'm still working on that. Huh. I safe to go out this way at the moment? I don't see anyone in there. Okay. Wait. Did I just go to this turnstile now?
Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits.
Hey, okay.
Well. Give Joe a break. He probably had to get...
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home.
Ah, alone. Okay.
Like always.
Oh. I feel sorry for you, buddy. Oh. You don't see anything.
I guess I'll have another TV dinner. Probably fish sticks. Again.
Yeah. Could you turn away? Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just gonna shimmy away. You don't see me. You don't see me. Stop. Stop it. And poof! Forget you. Hey, are you still standing there, huh? There we go. Me that.
You don't know the first thing about being a sea creature.
Oh, yeah? I've been in the sea all my life, buddy. You don't know me. You don't know my place. You don't know what I do in life. You don't know why I cry at night.
Ah! Help, I'm wet. What are you doing?
Did you just make a bad pun?
Show you how it's done.
Make a mess, huh?
Do you hear that? Sounds like fish slapping against the floor.
That's not fish. That's octopus. You. Here. Let me see if I can help you with that. How do I help? Can I help? Nope. I just have to climb another ladder. Cause that is exactly what I want to do, game. Here.
Okay. On the count of three.
Yep.
One.
Two.
Two.
87.
Wait. My shoe's untied.
42.
No, not. There's just a garden eel on your foot.
Ike.
Well, would you look at that? Okay.
Okay. I'm stuck. Nope. Help.
Wait. What is it now?
Help.
My garden eel's untied.
Help. I'm stuck. I have no idea what I'm doing. Wait. Hold on. Now I'm completely stuck. Nope. Okay. Hey, for some reason that worked. I have no idea why I had to press start in order to stop messing up. Only it was that easy.
We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank.
Okay.
This happens every day. You get what you pay for.
Wait.
Hey there, Joe. How was your day?
Hold on. I grabbed something in here.
I
That's
wish
not
the
myself.
Amazon arcade were more educational. Well, I wish I didn't have to answer, how do fish breathe a million times? How do fish breathe?
You should know that.
In the shark tank. Oh, Joe, what a character.
Help, guys.
I suppose we should wait for the others
become
to
become a crab person.
I sure hope nothing happens to this giant pane of glass. You're so clumsy. Do you have butterfish fingers?
What? What is a butterfish, yo? Wait, hold on. Hold on. I want this. I don't need it, but I want it. At least I don't think I need it. Okay, you know what? I apparently don't need it, so fine.
I know you're in that tank somewhere, leafy sea dragon.
Crap!
That's
it!
I'm coming down there.
Okay, good! Now get out of my way! Wait, where is the cafeteria, by the way?
I will expose you, leafy sea dragon.
Oh, ow, ow, ooh,
my
ow.
Biologist's sense is tingling. No one wants to hear that. Can't you see I'm busy?
I can't.
That new cafeteria chef was screaming at everyone to leave.
Okay,
he is a strange,
there we go.
Strange man.
Yes, he is.
Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple?
I want to know. Oh, wait, hold on. Ray return. I could probably sneak in through here. Sneak, 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 sneak. Wait, hold on. Sneak, sneak. Sneak that leg in. There we go. Okay, I look really depressed.
No, no, no! You not get it! He was Octopus!
Let me go!
Wait, why is he tied up?
Doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Yes, you are! I swear you are!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
Hey! You! Don't you dare do anything to my family!
It's an octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
Ah! See?
You see?
That's a smart girl!
Octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome!
Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
That is exactly right!
So much.
You have them beguiled, Octopus!
What does beguiled
mean? I'll cut you down!
No, you won't! Ow!
Fried octopus coming up!
Somebody help! Eggs! Eggs! Eggs!
In the kitchen, die!
Oh, what the? Okay, hold on.
Run like a pony, Dad!
Oh, I get it!
More fire than I expected!
Okay. I'm going! Going! Ow! That was definitely not what I intended. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Okay. Oh, that was which legs which? That one, that one. Okay. I can grab this! See you later, pal! Run!
Don't trip! I fall down and cold!
Okay, I got it! See you later, pal! Wow! Ow!
Power, take down!
Oh yeah! Ow! Okay. Yeah.
Thank goodness. We've got to help the kids.
Yeah, you think?
Okay. Hurry, honey. Ow. I'll give you a boost.
Come on. I'm on fire. I'm calamari.
Honey, you're okay.
Yep.
Thank goodness.
Okay.
We've got to help the kids.
Okay. Hold on. I got it.
Hurry, honey.
Okay.
I'll give you a boost.
Okay. Okay, now I gotta make a path.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria.
Ow. I'm dead.
Be careful up there.
Thank you.
Step lightly, Octopus. It will not matter. You will fail.
Okay. That leg is that one. This leg is.
Careful, honey.
Over here.
Steady.
Okay. Oh. Okay. That's that. Over there. Get me back up. Thank you. I've got a fireproof wife, apparently. I don't know how she does it. Okay. Shimmy like your family's life depends on it. Nope, not that way. Over here. Nope. Okay, back to the start I go yet again. Okay. For the fifth time! Or was it fourth? I'm going fifth. Okay. Leg down. And this one is stuck. There we go. Okay. No. Get that leg back up here. There. Okay. Shimmy. And, okay.
Dad, there is a sprinkler lever over there. I can't reach it.
Wait, where over where? I can't tell where you're pointing because I can't see you whatsoever. And, okay. No. Get that leg over that way. Back it up. Bloody. Okay, there. And... oh, and... okay. Okay. Over somewhere. Where is it? I don't know where it is. I go over across here.
Careful, Dad! Don't fall!
Okay, there we go. There we go. That's a no good.
Dad, I just need a way to the sprinkler.
I'm working on it. You're not questioning your father. You're the cool one. Remember? You're much better than that sports nerd. You like puzzles. There you go. Ah!
Honey, over here.
Wait. Okay.
Take this. Shove it in this one.
There you are! Come on! I heard that. Where are you?
Look over here, Pink Man! Shove it in this fish's mouth.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Ow! Give me this.
I will fight.
Oh yeah.
This is terrible. The pressure is increasing. Just one more.
And
what are you doing, Octopus?
I am plugging your blowhole.
You.
That's what I'm doing.
The bubble is the pipes. This
now
thing is gonna blow.
See you next Tuesday. Hope you have a nice fall. That sounded so much better in my head than it actually sounded when I said it. Okay. Now what should I do? Take care of the chef, huh? Now! You! Buddy!
No! 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 No!
I am going to give you so many hugs!
What is happening right now?
I am loving you with all of Octopus kind!
Really forgive me?
Yes.
Even for the war?
Wait, what war? I don't remember war.
Your family really loves you, Octopus.
Yes, I do.
I not bother you again.
Man, that's just funny to see him run away.
So yes. This news will take some getting used to.
I mean, how did you
but
not
I
notice?
I was imagining much worse.
How could it be worse
but
than
next
that?
Time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus.
Yeah?
Then where did me and Stacy come from?
Yep. That's a really good question. No, I'm serious. He's got a good point. Like, really?
Seriously.
Yeah, exactly. Seriously. What is up with that? Oh. Hey, give me some
the
of that popcorn.
The lead actor is dreamy.
Oh yeah, he is a total hottie. Boosh!
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
Yeah, I'm gonna drink this. I don't even know whose soda this is. You know what? This is terrible. It's diet. I want more. I want more of this. Boosh! You know what? I'm done with this too. See ya. Wait, hold on. Is this my diet? Ah, stupid diet! Alright, forget this. Alright, well, see ya! I am totally up! Alright, well that is the thrilling conclusion of Octodad! So thank you all for joining me here today on Octodad, the deadliest catch of them all! If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, give it a comment, subscribe if you have not already! We always like to hear from you here on this channel, so let us hear from you, the viewer. In the meantime, go ahead and raise your can of whatever you're drinking in here, and have another one on Blaster Brewmaster. Love and peace, everyone. Love and peace.
Pilates, I'm not heavy enough to squash him. I was thinking if we jump at the same time, we could just give him a real stomping. Come on, please. Let's show these guys what we got.
Alright, ready? And, boop, nope, nope. Boop, boop, nope. And, boosh! Oh! Oh, that was violent.
The customer is not always right, punk. Woohoo! I feel much better. Back to the cafe with me. Thanks, Mario!
Did I just squish a bunch of shy guys to death? Perfectly close for me. Okay.